Hello everyone, it's Daniel and I'm back with another new video today. Today's video is going to be about AZ Coiner, okay? And it's going to be about the latest upgrade to the AZ Coiner free crypto mining app, okay? If you are watching this video for the first time or if you are new to the channel, just hit that red subscribe button and turn the notification bell on to all so that you don't miss out whenever I drop updates about free crypto mining apps like Pi Network, B Network, Eagle Network, ICE Network and the likes. So let me head straight to the point without wasting any of our time. So this update is going to be about KYC for AZ Coiner. There is a new KYC slot available right there which would enable you to apply for KYC, but not yet official. But with this, you can apply beforehand. A lot of people do not know about this. Next is the addition of the layer 2 blockchain in the AZ Coiner app and the new lightning bolt button we now see on this very app. Okay, so this very app is going through a serious upgrade right now. That's why when this app launched, I kind of told people that they should take it seriously because you don't know what it might turn out to be, and we're kind of seeing progress right now. So first thing first is to go to your Google Play Store and update your app. Okay, as for me, you can see the open button right there because I've updated my app, but you just have to go to the Google Play Store if you're using an Android phone. I don't know if this app is available on App Store, but just check your App Store, it should be available, right? Type in AZ Coiner in the search bar and then make sure you update your app. Click on the blue update button and update your app. Once you update your app, click on open. Once you click on open, it's going to lead you to this very interface right now. So as you can see here, it says start your machine and connect with your friends. This process will end in 24 hours. Now, before we have been given a start button, but as you can see now, we now have a lightning bolt button, which is kind of what I call a clean and neat upgrade, alright? Because that start button can make the app look a little bit absurd. So this lightning button right now makes the app cool, and obviously something I'll call a welcome development. So I'm going to go ahead and click on next right now. And as you can see here, it says switch to Web3 to use the blockchain wallet and futures on the Web3 blockchain. Okay, so you can switch to either the Web3 or app section depending on your preference. Okay, but we're not going to go into Web3. I'm going to click on next right now, and the message reads, update the latest news from the AZ News. Provide reliable resources for both newcomers and experts in the field. So as you can see, this is the section where you get to read about news. Now, if you don't want to read this very prompt, you can just go ahead and click on skip, but not advisable. Go ahead and click on next. Okay, and when you click on next right now, you can see AZ Social is a bridge of connecting the familiar Web2 world to the promised realm of Web3. You can use the AZC receive to write quality articles and contribute value to the community. So the AZC you actually mine now can be used to write quality article. Now this is a new upgrade which I really like. Now next year is saying this very section on the app is for cryptocurrency information, rankings, related news and trending coins at present. So I'm going to go ahead and click on next right now, and we're going to be heading to the wallet section right now. And as you can see, it clearly reads, an application wallet focusing on L2 development enables you to leverage your assets with minimal cost. Okay, so if you want to this very section carries your assets, right? So I'm going to click on finish right now, and the asset it carries is both the rewards you've earned plus your cryptocurrencies, all right? Cryptocurrencies you have in your possession, all right, which you can move to this very app. So going to the top right there is the miner button, and that's what you click now if your miner session finishes. Okay, if your miner session ends for the day, that's the very thing you click right there. Now let's talk about the estimated hourly rewards, all right? How the earning calculator works, all right? It's pretty simple. Now the basic thing you earn if you sign up to this app is 0.042 AZC per hour. That is what you earn. Don't get it twisted. Okay, now what you earn from referrals is 25%, 0.25% rather. You earn a 0.25% bonus, all right? So as you can see right here at the bottom, I have 93 invites. Now if you multiply 93 times 0.25, you'll be getting 23.25. now you might be wondering, why is the connect right here showing 24.25? that is because I have a bonus of 1. Okay, a bonus of 1. I believe I got that because I used a referral code, Okay, that's why you're not seeing 24.25. So I'm not mining at the moment 24.25 AZC coin per day. Okay, 24.24 AZC coin per day. That's what I currently mine. So this is how the any reward actually works. All right, you don't need to get it mixed up. There's one important thing I also want to point out. If you use an invitation code, which I would advise you to use my invitation code DanPaz if you want to sign up for this very app right now. If you use an invitation code, you get 4 AZC upon sign up. The advantage of you doing so is to get a bonus upon sign up. Okay, so and as you can see, so far I've mined about 390 AZC token. Now, what do you need to know? The new thing. Another new thing that has been added to this app right here, because there's a change of interface, and I'm going to show you that right now. So just click on the menu button right there, and I'm going to click on team right now. And this very team section has the people that you have invited plus those that are currently active or are actively mining. Right, there's something new I would like the AZC team to introduce though, which is the ping button, because it's not really there at the moment. I'm gonna email them. I'm gonna email the support and see if they'll be able to add that. I believe with time they'll add that very function right there. Now if you click on the utilities, you will see that there is now a KYC option. All right, as you can see, thanks for your interest in applying for KYC, you receive an invitation when one becomes available. So right now it's not available, but I have applied. Like I told you, this is one of the updates, application of KYC, addition of light layer 2 and the new miner button. Okay, so this is a super upgrade. A lot of people don't know this is already in the app. I'm just telling you this now. So if you're one of the people that know this is available, then you are lucky. So I'm going to go ahead right now and click on the wallet section. Okay, now if I click on wallet, you see that there is now an addition of layer 2, right? Easy coin 9 layer 2, and this layer 2 is focusing on Bitcoin, Ethereum and BNB. Okay, now I'm the kind of person that likes to explain to people as I teach you, I make you understand, so that even if you're a layman or a newbie, you get to follow up with the process. So I'm going to explain to you what layer 1 and layer 2 means. So here is a breakdown of what layer 1 and layer 2 means in cryptocurrency. Now for the layer 1, I'm going to define it in a simple term. Now the base blockchain network itself, that is what layer 1 means. Now it is the underlying infrastructure responsible for fundamental functions like transaction validation, consensus mechanism and security. Okay, so think of it as the main highway for cryptocurrency transaction. That is what layer 1 actually means. And examples of layer 1 cryptocurrencies are Bitcoin, Ethereum, Solana, Avalanche, Cardano and the likes. Now for layer 2, to define it in a simple term, layer 2 is a secondary framework or protocol built on top of an existing layer 1 blockchain. Now to drive my point home, it aims to improve scalability and efficiency without compromising the security of the underlying layer 1 network. So also think of this as adding extra lanes to reduce traffic. So layer 1 is the base, layer 2 is addition or making it more sophisticated. All right, so this is how it works. All right, now if I click on reward right here, you get to see that I have mined, of course, 390 AZC token. So this is what the wallet section have in store for us. Just so you know, you can also access the wallet section by clicking on the button on the lower right hand corner of my screen. So this is the very update I want to pass across to you guys today. I just want to show you guys that these guys that just created this money are bringing out creative things. All right, they are kind of upgrading, all right, to let you know that they are serious with this project. Like, come to think of it, even if it turns out to not work out, you're not investing your time, all right, you're doing this for free, all right, and anything you have mined, you would always claim for free, all right. So if you haven't joined AZC Coiner, I would advise you to do so now and do so fast, hoping why the mining rate is still a little bit high. Okay, because at early stage, if it's 0.042 at this very stage, I believe it will get to a point where they will have to reduce it. So hoping right now why the mining rate is still high, we still consider it high, right? And if you want to join right now, you can use the invitation link in the description of this video, right? If you need an invitation code, make sure you type in the invitation code DAMPAT so that you get 4 years easy coin upon sign up. All right, I hope you really enjoyed the video. If you did, then make sure you leave a like. Don't be seeing you with the like. If you have any question at all, then feel free to leave them in the comment section. I try as much as possible to respond to every question I can. If you haven't joined our social media handle, make sure you do that by using the link in the description. All right, our social media handle is Facebook, Telegram, and WhatsApp. What I do on this channel is create videos about free crypto mining apps like Binetwork, Bnetwork, the Eagle Network, and the likes. So I make sure I keep you updated about the latest free crypto mining apps in the crypto ecosystem. Okay, so if you don't want to miss out on any latest update about one of these free crypto mining apps, then you have to hit that subscribe button and turn the notification bell on to all so that you don't miss out on any of these updates. All right, so join our social media community and also subscribe to the channel. Very important. Until I come your way next time, I remain your crypto guy, Daniel Patrick. The word is peace.